Back in the safety of the dirigible, we join our Nelson's Ghost. What's going on here, then?
And that is how you kill a were-leopard demon.
And create a hostile work environment.
Most impressive, Nalangu. Now to business. These soul cages.
There's more of them.
I'm afraid so. All located in important ancient magical sites. All feeding on the souls of Sateki's innocent victims. All giving her power for whatever she's ultimately planning.
The fiend!
Lead us to these vile things, good lady. We'll take care of them.
That's the spirit.
Delighted to hear it, Professor. My researchers are poring over every source to find their remaining locations. Why, we've even found useful information in the journals of a 17th century pirate lord.
Pirates? Whatever next?
You're approaching the next site. Find and destroy the soul cage there. And let's put an end to this new reign of Sateki.
Sateki's sinister sorcery plagues the land, but the Strange Brigade are two for two and not ones to leave a job unfinished. They'll be more than a match for whatever horrifying hocus-pocus awaits them in the Towering Temple. Long forgotten ruins within a hidden valley, containing yet more secrets to stopping Sateki. Onwards to adventure, Strange Brigade!
Oh, another blooming mountain hike. Get your backside moving, Gracie lass.
Good Lord! The size of that great gate! Acrobatics. These armored assailants have brought shields, the bounders.
Oh, leave it out!
see what happens when you try to get in the way of the Strange Brigade.
That is enough to stop me.
Ammo? Yes, please.
Reading. Oh, huzzah, what a treat. The Westminster, long-range lethality, huzzah!
Hey, hey, hey!
According to Harbin's notes, there's a backwind near about there.
What have we got here, then? Reload.
Ah! Oh, jolly good a puzzle. What lies within, I wonder? That'll look splendid on my mantelpiece. Lovely loot. Glorious countryside all around. Another sensational sight for the Strange Brigade.
Nice bit of ammo. Bleeding heck, what barmy case built this?
Harbin's notes refer to alchemists and explosive results.
What have we got here, then?
It could be that a highly dangerous ambush lies ahead.
Oh, good day. Explosions! Oh, dear. Sounds like you've upset the locals here, Brigade. Watch out. Why wouldn't you? Not like it was anything important. Assailant. What enchanted explosives does this bounder have on hand? is short another brave hero, alas. Explosive encounter trounced. Onwards, brigade. Watch out, Westminster's about.
Big guns. Magical drinks. Don't mind if I do.
There it is, the legendary stone church. But still a way to go, brigade. That'll come in useful, I wager. There's few problems that can't be solved by a well-aimed round or two. Nelson's ghost. Are our heroes trapped forever?
Oh, ammo! Yes, please.
It will take more than sinister skeletons to stop the Strange Brigade. On with the adventure!
Going last.
A pernicious puzzle. Well, I never.
Reload.
Splendid work. Church.
Watch out, Brigade. We believe the church might be guarded by some kind of large supernatural champion. Be on fullest alert.
Oh, Nora. Here we go again. Let's Get cracking then.
A champion of the Demon Queen! There must be something here she doesn't want our heroes to find. It doesn't look like fun in there.
Oh, ammo!
Like they need a hand.
Ow!
fantastic. One beast bested, the way ahead is clear. Our heroes enter the stone church, but how will they puzzle their way to the top? Something shiny looks rather important. Best stand on it.
Lunch might make a comeback.
Good show, so far.
Could be some jolly useful information there. The end is near, and so our heroes face the final challenge.
Magical drinks. Don't mind if I do. Oh, Gracie doesn't like that.
So you're the many mortals who have been destroying my soul cages. My guardian beast should
look who has a flair for the theatrical, bloody Jobsworth. treasure. From which no traveler returns, usually. Take a bow, Brigade. Another perilous mission magnificently accomplished. Look how much lovely loot our heroes have liberated here.